Ashok ji.
We are really
like
thankful.
Congratulate you for a great, great event.
Thank you
so
much.
The first time we are having such a lovely event in Calcutta for plastics. I think we couldn't think of this sort of event. Maybe 5-6 years back also. So congratulations to you and your team. I'm sure a lot of hard work would have gone in. And now it looks as if Calcutta or West Bengal can become an international center for plastic processing and services.
Sir, first of all, I have to thank Haldia Petrochemical to come forward to be our diamond sponsor, and that has given us the strength. Haldia behind us, it gives immense strength to go ahead and do this such type of exhibition. And you would remember our industry minister, Dr. Amit Mitra, during the last In Plus 15, had given me a challenge. Sitting on the dais, he told Ashok, next time you have to do double the size. I had taken his challenge. I say, okay, I will try. The venue was a problem for us. Science City was not equipped and the area was not good. Then we got this exhibition ground and we decided to go ahead. Our team, myself, we were not that confident, okay, we can do this. We have done it. Next time, our industry minister has given us a bigger target again.
Doubled it.
Then support from Haldia will be also doubled. So how you feel for the support from the Haldia for the next exhibition?
See, I think HPL and IPF have been arm in arm. I mean, we have fought a lot of battles together and we shall continue to do so. And whatever is required, I mean, IPF is a part of us for making this an even bigger and a better show. Haldia will always be committed to it. And as you know, right now, InPlus is the only exhibition which we participate in. We have stopped everywhere. So Eastern region is our focus and will remain our focus. And there can be nothing better than InPlus. And we look forward to an even bigger show. And congratulations,
so that means
once again.
Once these words come from Haldia, our team gets energy. Our team gets energy to do this and fulfill the wish of our industry, finance and industry minister. Second more thing, most of the exhibitors say now that this show is no more an regional show. Our InPlus earlier used to be termed as a regional show. InPlus is a regional show of the East. Now we are not that. We have crossed the league.
We have now entered
into the bigger league as a national show. Because, you know, this exhibition, we have more than 100 foreigner exhibitors. We have RBSM, 55 foreigners coming under RBSM. Then we have huge buyers coming individually from different parts of the world. Yesterday, one company told me they got order of 2 crore from Yemen. So that's it. I have seen buyer from Bangladesh is coming. We have seen Mauritius buyer coming here to InPlus. So that means our show is no more a national.
No, it's not. It's
so
not.
It has to be seen as a national, big national exhibition. What do you say about it?
No, it is. I think even in our stall, we were surprised that I think 30% of visitors were either from China. We also had inquiries from Egypt. And even some of our regular customers were based in China and Vietnam on their own accord. They had heard of InPlus from somewhere and they were here. And that was so surprising because that's not what we... I think, Jajojaji, I think 3 InPlus is back. I don't think you had even one.
We had just eight and nine.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And within the two edition, the last edition, we from 9 we increased to 40 foreigners and 42 straight away we have jumped to 100.
No, but I think people world over are also looking at Eastern India as a manufacturing hub.
Right.
I mean, yes, they have tried Vietnam, they have tried Thailand. But again, I mean, with all these tensions going on in the world, I think no one wants to keep their manufacturing facilities in one place. So maybe Eastern India is a place they are looking for. But that's what it seems, because with the so much of international people you have had this time. It's pretty amazing.
It was. Because, you see, they are all... How it happened, I can tell you as an organizer, the leader of this InPlus team. We marketed our show. We marketed our show as a national show. We never termed this as a regional show. We marketed and we showed them that, look... And our publicity, our marketing, you open up anything, any website, anything, everywhere you will find our exhibit. We had huge promotions. We have promotion at the airport. The people, once they landed, everybody appreciating during this RBSM and the foreigners. We have never seen such type of this. So this team, we have tried our best to make this exhibition. We have uplifted. The face has been, it has been uplifted. So now it is that the IndPlus is now a national show.
No, but we have one request to IPF. That from one... In plus 18 to in plus 21, the in-between time, the tempo must be carried on by IPF in terms of spreading awareness about plastic because, you know, there's so much of negative campaigning which is happening. So our request is for IPF and whatever support we have, I think everybody's there, to keep on this.
Right. Look, we are having a good support from our government. Our local government is supporting. Haldia is with us. IPF is together. We will be keep our work going on.
Great,
and
sir.
We hope next exhibition of IndPlus 2021 will be
an even bigger show.
Thanks, Haldia. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks.
Come. Thank you.